Justin has asked, what order do you recommend doing the alignment settings, camber, toe, caster, etc.? Okay, good question, Justin, because we do need to understand here that when we are doing our alignment, there is a process that we need to, an order that we need to go through, because some of the aspects of the alignment will affect others. So the first thing we generally want to do is adjust and get our caster where we want it to be. The reason for this is adjusting the caster is going to throw out the other alignment aspects typically. So that's the first place we want to start. The other thing with the caster is it's something that we aren't generally going to be adjusting frequently. It's one of those things that we'll probably be setting up when we first install our suspension. And after that, we generally tend to leave the caster as it is. So once the caster is set, the next task is to adjust our camber. And once our camber is adjusted, then we can adjust our toe. Depending on your specific suspension design, there can be some interaction between camber and toe settings. So this can be an iterative process of going backwards and forwards between camber and toe, making sure that they are both where you want them to be. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.